Yeah, P18 starting on the grid, starting to drizzle in the last corner. Slightly I saw on the window and you could feel it was getting a little bit slippery, so that could be an interesting one. Between the Audis, we won't battle too much because damage for 1 point is the best clever thing, but let's wait and see. I need points.
Top, 60 car in this lap, 60 car in this lap.
Yeah, that was it. Big damage here on the right. I think it was Engsler in the first lap. I think he dived on the inside and he kept on pushing. Yeah, that was it. So then I had to start last from the gravel. Finally, I overtook one Cupra. That's it. I think this weekend is going to be a weekend to forget. Start race 2, P18 again, or P17, because I believe Girolami starts from last, but finally I think points is possible, so top 15, let's say P13, my choice. Yeah, that's it. I don't think I couldn't do anything. Ascona just came up to me and he also apologized, but it's the way it is. He was afraid of the guy on the right and he just went flat out to the left and I was there. I was nice on the inside. I thought I should overtake at least 2-3 people there, but it's the way it is. Big crash, big one.